Well, this is the longest I've seen you with your legs closed. Surely you deserve a prize.
Shut the fuck up.
Why are you being so mean?
Oh, and like you guys haven't been mean to me. You can dish it, but you can't take it?
You need to calm down.
No, I don't, Tina. And by the way, I forgot you were even in this show. I'm glad you have a line. Congratulations.
We ain't mean to you, hot mama.
Bullshit. I've been nothing but nice to you guys, and how do you repay me? You call me names and you degrade me. Okay, fine, I get it. I tend to be a little self-centered, but that doesn't mean you should condemn me for being ambitious in my pursuit to be a star. Why do you treat me like this? Is it jealousy?
This is so hot.
But it's fine. You want to know why? Because while you guys are stuck in this godforsaken town, I'll be in New York living my dreams. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to mail each and every one of you motherfuckers a postcard that says, "F*** you, b****es, I'm on Broadway." So go ahead, pick on me, mock me, throw slushies, I don't give a f***. You can guarantee when you see my name, Rachel Berry, on a marquee, you'll be sorry that you treated me the way that you did in high school. And to quote our very own Noah Puckerman, I am number one.